Bismillahi walhamdulillahi wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillahi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa min ihtada bihudahu ila yawmiddin. Welcome back. And today we will look at the 14th lesson. And it is the root letters kaf wa dhal wal ba. And in the past tense form it is kadhaba, meaning that he lied, as we'll come to see. But with what corpus Qur'an tells us that these three root letters occur 282 times. If we add that to the previous, we are at almost 8,600, almost 8,600 words that we'll be able to recognize throughout the Qur'an. Ibn Faris rahmatullahi alayhi tells us, Al-kaf wa dhal wa al-ba'u aslun sahihun yadullu ala khilafi sidq kadhaba kadhiban. So he's telling us that these three root letters are basically the opposite of honesty and truthfulness, which is, you know, to lie, to be false. And he then gives us even a sentence here, says, giving us how the meaning changes when the shadda is added to the dha, to the ayn, the middle letter. He goes, كَذَّبْتُ فُلَانًا يَعْنِي نَسَبْتُهُ إِلَى الْكَذِبِ. That if and when you use it with the shadda, what you are basically doing is that you are saying that the person that you're referring to is a liar, that they are false, and that they are not speaking the truth, they are not representing the truth. So the second bullet shows us that 176 times Allahu Azza wa Jal is using it in the form of kadhaba, kadhaba. And that's the past tense for he belied, or he claimed to be false, he claimed to be a lie. And we see throughout the Quran so many times Allah says kadhaba bihi qawmu nuhin wa kadhaba bihi, and so on and so forth, that whoever it is, they claim that either their prophet was not speaking the truth, that their messenger was a liar, that what they brought of scripture and revelation was false. That's what it means. Excuse me. 33 times Allah Azza wa Jal tells us that kadhibun, the noun, that a lie, that it is used in the noun form that of a lie, a falsehood or a falsity. And then kadhibun 32 times, and that is the singular form for the person who is committing the lie, who is committing the falsity. Right, al-fa'il in this case. And then 21 times, as we see in the ninth bullet, mukadhibin. This is the plural form. The plural form for those who are saying, claiming, alleging that something is false, that it is a lie. Right, waylun yawma idhin lil mukadhibin. So woe to those who are alleging that the scripture is false, it's a lie, and that their prophets and messengers are false and are liars and imposters, and so on and so forth. So kadhaba, as we can see, is 9 different forms, but the sum total of times is 282 times. We ask Allahu Azza wa Jal that he protect us from ever being of these people. Allahumma ameen. Wa sallallahu wa sallam wa baraka ala nabiyyina Muhammad.